brainstorm ideas about what we were going to do for the wall, what we were going to paint, and what issues we had to cover.
Keep branching off.
Right, like a...
So we have glaciers, like that's a melting polar ice cap. We've got oil, so that's it, oil we found.
Learned a lot about aerosol art, which is where you use spray paint to create a picture or a drawing or an art book.
Yeah. I liked the acrylic paints because I had more control over them and they could really become really detailed and intricate in the designs of the art.
The idea was to show how the world has been to where the world's going, and then on the other wall to show where the world is now and how we can fix it.
Environmental issues, it's basically for the community, because the community is going to see it every day, people walk past and drive past. There's environmental issues that we have to face up to sooner or later.